I am Santosh Gadankar. Today's concept is about the length. Leather belt of 25 mm wide. Data is given. Leather belt wide A1 is equal to 125 mm, and thickness T is nothing but 6 mm. And transmit the power from the pulley of diameter is given. Whether we don't know it is a D1, capital smaller D or capital D. Write it small D or a D, which has the RPM of 500 mm, n is given 400 rpm, angle of lap theta is given 150 degree. You have to convert into pi by 180 in terms of radian. Coefficient of friction between the belt is mu is equal to 0.3. if the belt density is, they have given it in term in the terms of kg per meter cube. You can consider the rho or m 1000 kg meter cube, and the stress is not to exceed sigma 1 is equal to sigma d is equal to 2.75 newton per mm square. What we have to find out? We have to find out the power and also the initial tension T naught we have to find out. Now for the power, the formula will be A1T is equal to 1000 P divided by V is equal to sigma d minus W by G into V square into 10 raised to minus 6 into K. Now what is W by G? W by G is nothing but M or rho. You can consider the rho or M here. Okay. Now in the place of W by G, you can write mm. M. Now everything is known here. Velocity we have to find out. Velocity V is equal to pi D plus T into N divided by 60,000. Because no need to go for finding D2 or N2. We are not required for this one. Now pi D is nothing but what? 750 plus 6 into N is nothing but 500 divided by 60,000. If we calculate, the answer for this one is nothing but 19.792 meter per second. Next, after knowing this one, you have to find out the K. In the K, what is the formula? K is equal to e raised to mu theta minus 1 is equal to e raised to mu theta. Now you can substitute E is equal to 0. Mu value is 0.3 into theta is 150 into pi by 180 minus 1 divided by e raised to 0.3 into 150 into pi by 180. The answer for this one is nothing but 0.544. And after knowing this one, substitute in this formula. 125 into 6 is equal to 1000 P divided by 19.792. 2.75 minus 1000 into 19.792 whole square into 10 raised to minus 6 into K is nothing but 0.544. Answer will be for this one is P is equal to 19.04 kilowatt. Now we have to find out the initial tension. The initial tension formula, will be 2 root T naught is equal to T1 plus T2. This is the initial tension formula. In data handbook, they are given the initial tension formula. This is the initial tension formula. Now we have to find out T1 and T2. Okay. How to find out this one? Based upon this formula. Sigma 1 minus sigma C divided by sigma 2 minus sigma C is equal to e raised to mu theta. By using this formula, you have to find out T1 and T2. Now, what is T1? T1 is nothing but sigma 1 into A. A is nothing but what? This part we call as an area. This is nothing but your A value. Okay. Now, everything is known here. We have to find out sigma 1 is known. We have to find out what T2 is equal to sigma 2 into A. This is unknown. We have to find out. How to find out? By using this formula. I will use that formula. Sigma 1 minus sigma C divided by sigma 2 minus sigma C is equal to e raised to mu theta. Now what is sigma C? Sigma C is nothing but this entire term we call as a sigma C, or this is entire term we call as a sigma C. Okay. If we calculate this value will be around 0.39 17 newton per mm square. Now substitute here. What is sigma 1? Sigma 1 is nothing but 2.75 minus sigma c 0.3917 divided by sigma 2, we don't know, minus 0.3917 is equal to e raised to 0.3 into 150 into pi by 180. If calculate, sigma 2 will be 1.1466. Once you know this one, t2 is equal to what? 1.466 into 125 into 6. The answer will be 1100.20. The total answer, substitute in this formula, 2t naught is equal to root 2062.5. t1 answer, this is a t1 answer. T1 answer is nothing but t1 is equal to 2.75 into 25 into 6 is nothing but 2062.5 plus root 1100.20. Squaring both side, you will get answer t naught is equal to 1543.862 newton. I am Santosh Gangkar. Thank you very much.